Hey viewers, this time it's a series of three 60mm brushless motors left over from when I did the RPM tests.